We could call this a dragon belch? The soapy dragon flatulence. So you ready to set off this big one? 3, 2, 1, there it is. Sweet! It's raining bubbles. Come on, there you went. I'm getting gas. Sweet. It's red hot.
And I will sit on your head.
Sweet, ooh, that bag got my beard. Ooh. In 3, 2, 1. I'm Jake Wizard 4, and this particular activity you're going to see was shared to me by Bob Becker, who lives around St. Louis, a famous chemistry teacher. It's called the Methane Mamba, and we put this activity together for Dragon Con 2020. It was something we couldn't do inside the arena, and you're soon going to see why. Thanks, Bob Becker, for letting me share the Methane Mamba. Fire, what's our motto?
Fire is good.
No, not fire is good.
Fire good.
Fire good. You gotta get your throat into it. Fire good. All right. So here we have a supply of methane gas, and I've got a regulator. Because see, right now it's got about 2,000 pounds per square inch. That's way too high. So the regulator constricts that pressure down to about 3 psi. And we're gonna bubble the methane gas, to this rubber tube, and it's gonna come up into this little metal tube right here. This is some soapy water. And I just put in a few drops of this blue dishwashing liquid, okay? Oh, by the way, this is a water bottle, right? I just cut the bottom off of it. I'm gonna stick our reaction chamber, I guess, down over the tube. I've got a rubber stopper. I'm gonna get that good snug. And I want you to pour this soapy water. Why don't you stop right about there? We can always add more, right? So
yep.
Set that over the way. So now we've got some soapy water. And when I turn on the gas, that methane is going to bubble through here. Let's just see what it does. There you go, it's starting to bubble. That's kind of like our cameraman in the bathtub, isn't it? What are the bubbles filled with?
Methane gas.
Methane gas, that's right. So are there any properties you can derive of methane so far? I'll give you a clue. Apparently methane's transparent.
Colorless.
Colorless gas, okay, I got one. One for Jake. Jake, colors. What else about methane?
I don't smell anything, so I'd assume that it's odorless.
Yeah, and you're right, it is. You haven't smelled it yet. What about the density of the methane?
It doesn't seem to be very dense.
Because it was heavy gas, what would this foam be doing?
Falling,
so it's not. Let's just see. I want you to just take this and slice off a chunk of that. Just go do a little karate chop right through there and see what happens. A little wah-haw, wah-haw. Oh, there it went.
Oh.
So is it more dense or less dense than air?
I think it's less dense than air.
So we're going up there, ceiling right there. Oh, that's kind of fun. I want to do that again. Yeah, yeah. Oops, stuck. That's kind of cool. let me get a little more gas. I'll go a little faster here. As I go faster, the bubbles get bigger. And as I go slower, the bubbles get smaller. So if with bigger bubbles, this column might break apart. Smaller bubbles, it might fall over. You know, there's something else that's interesting about this. You know, I'm just going to take one. I'll get a smaller one. See if I can hang on to it. You take this lighter. I'm going to hold it over here.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, sweetness, right?
That was impressive.
I know what you're thinking. Let's just see how tall we can get this thing before we set it off. Let's see if I can capture it here. Get ready, light it. There you go. Yeesh, sweetness. I could do this all day. It's raining bubbles of fire. 1, 2, 3, go. Sweet, ooh, that about got my beard. Here, I'll cut this one off and bring it over to you.
All right.
Yeesh. Sweet. I don't know what use this could possibly be, except entertain the folks at Dragon Con. We could call this a dragon belch? The soapy dragon flatulence. So you ready to set off this big one?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, there it is. Sweet! It's raining bubbles. What do you think, Robert?
Pretty impressive.
Do I get a good grade on that?
Yeah.
Yeah, sweet. And we're gonna have some more too. You ain't seen nothing yet. Sweet! Wasn't that sweet? I enjoyed that. That's what we do all the time here at Midnight Science Club. We sharpen our science thinking skills. And if you would like to sharpen your skills even more, join us on social media. Oh, we're on Facebook and Instagram and YouTube. You can find us there too. We do all sorts of weird things like hardware science and sneaker science. And I don't know, we're going to sharpen our science thinking skills with this little device here one of these days. That's called Variac. This was made in 1942 and it still works, kind of like me.